हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड, सब्जेक्ट मैरीगोल्ड, वर्कबुक। यूनिट 3। द एनॉर्मस टर्निप। इन आवर लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस दिस स्टोरी। नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर वर्क इन मैरीगोल्ड वर्कबुक। सो हियर आर 4 question given, so we will try to give their answers. So first one, answer the questions. First one, what did the old man plant in this story? What did the old man plant? Yes, answer is the old man planted some turnip seeds. Second one, why was it difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip? Why? So it was difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip because it was very huge, means enormous. Next one, who helped him to pull up the enormous turnip? So answer is an old woman, a boy and a girl helped him to pull up the enormous turnip. Fourth one, who ate the enormous turnip? So all the 4, the old man, the old woman, the boy and the girl ate the enormous turnip. Now second question, write the correct option A, B, C or D in the box. Here are 4 question given and each question has 4 option. So we have to find correct one and we have to write correct answer in this box. So first one is, who planted the turnip seeds? So options are boy, girl, old man, old woman. Which is the correct answer? Yes, old man, option C. So here we write letter C. Then next is, what did the old man plant? Options are turnip seeds, mango seeds, apple seeds, carrot seeds. So which is the right answer? Yes, turnip seeds. So here option A. Third one, the turnip was this: small, quite big, tiny, enormous. Yes, enormous. The turnip was huge. So here we write letter D in this box. Fourth one, which of the following vegetables grows under the ground? So here are some option given: brinjal, potato, peas, tomato. Yes, which vegetable grows under the ground? Yes, potato grows under the ground. So here option B. Now next question number 3, write 2 rhyming words. So here some words given, we have to find the rhyming words. So first one is put, but here PU given in dark letter, that means we have to find rhyming word that same start with PU. So here I have written here PULL, pull and push. So you can write your own answer also. Then second is hoot, here double O given, so here we write find some words that come double O. So shoot and foot, here end with UT, cut. So SHUT, shut, and HUT, hut. Then OLD, gold. So here we have to find the rhyming words end with OLD. So here I have written sold and fold. Fifth one, BANK, bank. So here ANK come. So sang and tank. You can write your own answer. Okay, now question number 4. Name the vegetables. Here vegetables picture given and some blanks given, so we have to give their names. So first let's read options: chili, cauliflower, brinjal, bottle gourd, cucumber, cabbage, onion, peas, lady's finger. So here first chili given. So let's find out where is chili. Yes, here it is. So here we write chili, C-H-I-L-L-I, chili. Now next is cauliflower. So let's find out where is cauliflower. Yes, here it is. So here we write C-A-U-L-I-F-L-O-W-E-R, cauliflower. Now next is brinjal. So where is brinjal? Yes, here. So B-R-I-N-J-A-L, brinjal. Now bottle gourd. So here it is. So here we write bottle gourd. Then next is cucumber. So here we write cucumber, C-U-C-U-M-B-E-R, cucumber. Now next is cabbage. So where is cabbage? Yes, first one. So C-A-B-B-A-G-E, cabbage. Now next is onion. So where is onion? Yes. So O-N-I-O-N, onion. Now next is peas. So here we write peas. And last one is lady's finger. So here it is. L-A-D-Y apostrophe S F-I-N-G-E-R, lady's finger. Okay, now question number 5. Draw 4 vegetables that have to be pulled out from the earth. Name them. So here 4 box given and with blanks. So here you have to draw vegetables that grow under the ground, and you have to write their names here. You can draw potato, onion, all these type vegetables that can grow in ground, means that have to be pulled out from the earth. Okay, now question number 6. Fill in the blanks with the correct words. So here are some words given. So let's read first, then we will fill all these blanks. Ugly, strong, happy, green, hard, beautiful, tall, heavy, hot, and big. So let's see. First blank is, the grass is this. So what is the color of grass? Green. So here we write, grass is green. Then the peacock is a this bird. So the peacock is beautiful bird. So here B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L, beautiful. My bag is not light, it is this. It is not light, that means it's heavy. So here we write heavy. Then Jay is not weak, he is. So he is not weak, so that means he is a strong. So here we write strong, S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. The elephant is the this animal. So elephant is big animal. So here we write big. Then T is hot. So here H-O-T, hot. Then the crow is an ugly bird. So U-G-L-Y, ugly. Then cotton is soft, but wood is hard. So here we write hard. Then the coconut tree is tall tree. So here tall. Then last is Tina won the race. So she is happy. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Okay, now question number 7. Write the opposites of the given words. So here word given and we have to find their opposite words. So let's see, first one is good. So what is the opposite of good? Bad. Down, up, new, old, small, big, thin, fat, happy, sad, laugh, cry, night, day, dark, light, buy, sell, close, open, more, less, near, far, and young, so old. Okay, now question number 8. Write the plurals of the given words. So here some words given, we have to write their plural words. So here first one, mango. So when we have one mango, we say I have a mango. But we have, when we have more than one mango, so we use mangoes. So here when the words end with O, S, SH, CH, X, Z, so we add the end of this word, we add ES. So here mangoes. Then donkey. So what is the plural of donkey? Donkeys. Mouse. Mouse. So plural is mice. Tooth. Teeth. Bench. So here end with CH, so we add ES, benches. Child, children. Fairy. So when word end with Y, so here we cut out this Y and add IES, fairies. Leaf. So here when any word end with F, then we have to cut out this F and add VES, leaves. Foot. So here feet. Kite, kites. Woman, women. Knife. So here we have to cut this and add VES, nice. Class. So here class word add with double S. So here we add ES, classes. And book, books. Okay, now last, circle the odd one out. So here some word given, we have to find odd from that. So first one, clue given, vegetables. That means all the names are vegetables name. So let's see first, turnip, potato, tomato, sunflower, carrot and brinjal. So which is the odd word? Yes, here turnip, potato, tomato, carrot and brinjals, all are vegetables name, but sunflower is a flower name. That means this is odd word. Let's see second one, rose, lily, sunflower, lotus, cauliflower. So here clue given, flowers. That means all the names is flower. So rose, lily, sunflower and lotus, all are flower's name, but cauliflower is vegetable. That means this one is odd one. Now third one, peacock, parrot, lizard, crow and woodpecker. So here lizard is odd. Then blackboard, swing, slide, trees, flowers. So here clue given, garden. That means swing, slide, trees and flowers we can see in this garden, but blackboard we can hardly see in the garden. So blackboard is odd one. Now last one is apple, carrot, orange, mango and melon. So here clue given, fruits. So here apple, orange, mango and melon, all are fruits name, but carrot is vegetable. That means it is odd. Now you have to do this in your workbook. Okay, thank you.